Fellow ninjas, Ninja Gamer here, and I'm here doing my first mod showcase, and it is actually night in real life, so that's why I'm talking a little more quieter because my mom is sleeping right now. But yeah, let's get started with the mod review or mod spotlight or whatever. Well, I'm gonna be doing Mr. Crayfish's furniture mod. As you can see, I already have this mailbox out here. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. I'm not gonna be able to do all the I'm not gonna be able to do all the re I'm not gonna be able to show you all the recipes. Also, guys, some of the furniture doesn't work. So yeah. Also, I'm not gonna be able to show everything because this took long enough to set up with all this stuff in it. Alright, as you can see, there's a TV, computer. These stuff work. Well, there's only some stuff that doesn't work in 1.8. I think they work in 1.7, but not in 1.8. But let's get started. Alright, what are we gonna start off with first? Alright, the couch. Well, basically, the couch is, just a couch. Look. Well, yeah, this has not been added yet. So yeah, I don't know what it means by it's not. It hasn't been added yet. I don't know if it just means like it hasn't been added 1.8 yet. But yeah, and it's the fridge. This the crafting recipe. Also, if you're in 1.7 Mr. Crayfish's furniture mod, I think you can craft this. So yeah. And here's the recipes if you guys want to pause the video and check those out. I'm gonna put a link to all the recipes to every single furniture in the description because this is not I'm not showing all of them because I might not have enough time because Screencast-O-Matic only lets me record up to 15 minutes. But anyway, here's package. You need 6 paper for that. And to make the doorbell, you need a jukebox and a button. I'm gonna show you both of these things. And yeah, I don't know if you guys heard that, but also got this, which is really awesome. You can like if you're oh yeah, I think you can only send this through mail, so yeah. That's the doorbell and package. Now to move on to the next items. Here's the mailbox, which you saw outside, which I saw the, fir well, it's just the first thing I showed in the video. And this is the crafting recipe, and this is the envelope. It's real. You really all you really need is just 2 pieces of paper. That's all. Not hard to make. And these items are for sure added in. Alrighty, and this is the coffee table, the wooden coffee table, and the cobblestone coffee table. Basically, it's just the same thing but with different items. Like, you can make wood only with oak wood and cobblestone with cobblestone. Wait, that's monster egg. Oops. But no, I don't think cobblestone monster egg works. But, and, you need. Sorry, my back was itchy. I mean, not my back, my back of my head, but. Okay, and this is how to craft the oven. You need 8 iron blocks and a furnace. And yeah, that makes the oven. And the oven hood, I think it's called. You need 4 iron ingots and 1 glowstone right here. As I said, you can pause the video to see that. I showed that. Just make sure I showed those. And here are some chairs. Again, same thing. Well, same thing as the coffee tables. Like, same crafting recipe with different materials, like with wood and cobblestone. Alright. This is the computer and the TV, and 7 iron blocks, one glass pane, and 1 redstone. And basically, just the same thing as the computer, but instead, wood. Also, guys, I probably in some of these recipes maybe got mixed up with obsidian and black wool, but yeah, this is definitely for sure obsidian. This is like the tap, like on the sink and water fountain, you know. And this is, you need 1, 2, 3, 4 stone, smooth stone, and one iron ingot. You need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 regular wool, one glowstone, and one obsidian. Make sure it shows this, yeah. Alright, for the next thing we have white fence, which is crafted by, it's pretty easy to remember because it's just fence and bone meal, and boom. That was probably really easy, the idea to come up with. There's two cobblestone for the stone path. Did I show anything in here? Okay, no, I didn't. For the bird bath, you need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 smooth stone. And to make a hedge, you need any kind of leaves. It doesn't matter which leaves, like, it depends on which he kind of hedge you want. Like, if you want to make an oak one, oak hedges, and yeah, it's pretty easy. And for the blinds, it's 9 sticks. Basically, that's all. And that's how you make the blinds. And for the curtains, you need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 red wool and 2 golden ingots. Alright. I think my face cam froze a bit with me looking really stupid in it, but whatever. You need 8 glass and 1 water bucket, which makes, and a cool pack, which I have no idea what that does. And you need, now this is a really funky recipe because you need like lots of different pieces of wood. It took me like long enough to get to figure out all these different pieces of wood, but you need 1 jungle wood, 3 oak wood, 1 dark oak, 1 chest, 1 birch, 2 spruce, and yeah, that's how you make the cabinet. Is that really all? Well, I probably should have placed some more, but yeah, I'm gonna place down some of the stuff that I didn't place down. I placed down this already. About, I did that already. Did that. Ooh, I didn't show you guys this. Here's the oven. You can cook food in this. This looks like obsidian, actually. Wait, let me see the recipe for an oven. I forgot which one it was. Which one was it? Oh, never mind. Cause I thought like I maybe might have gotten mixed up with black wool and obsidian again, but nope. And yeah, this is the oven. You can cook all your food here. More food, which is really awesome. You don't even have to use any coal, which is really awesome, actually. And I have no idea what this is for. Oh, now I know, because there's usually like things above ovens. Yeah, like they show little lights. So I'm gonna do that. No, like, how about right here? Yeah. Now I know what this is, because I have one above my oven. I'm pretty sure everyone does, actually. Yeah. That's just if you want to make your oven look fancy. It's your choice if you want this, because it's not much use for it. Except it lighting up. Except it being light. Alright. Anything else? Sorry. Place some of this stuff. And yeah. I have no idea what this is for. I can't place it down, so I didn't show these yet. Alright then, so this is the blinds as you would expect. Oh, I guess I have to put it right here. Oh, okay. Okay, and that's the blinds. Now for the curtain. Right here. See how that. Oh, that looks pretty good actually. I like the curtain. Alright. I'm gonna put that there. What else? Show that. Show that. Oh, yeah, we got this stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna show you this outside. You got that. And you got stone paths if you want that. And there's like only a few more stuff to show. And also, guys, once again, the reason I'm being so quiet is because I don't want to wake up my mom. She's sleeping right now. Hopefully, tomorrow's gonna be a great day because I think my dad's coming home tomorrow. And yeah, guys, now to show you the hedges and the bird bath. Oh, this hasn't been added yet. So I think you need to be in 1.7 for that. Oh, you need to be in 1.7 for this too, I guess. Alright, guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I enjoyed making my first Minecraft spotlight video, like mod reviews. Like, I finally learned how to download mods, but yeah, I'm probably gonna have to start getting Forge for 1.7 also because there's a lot of mods I want to review. Also, that's only for 1.7 though. So, yeah, Ninja Gamer out. Boop.